Is this not where I should be? Oh, I must have to go down to the depth. Okay, well, at least I got a few pickups on the way.
Shade living with a machine. What's that about?
Don't know, don't care. All that matters is that we kill them both.
I appear to be lost. Where the hell am I supposed to go here? I wonder if I'm done here. No, I'm not done. I'm not done. I've got to still defeat the, oh. Oh, really? You're going to make me clear the room first? Okay. The fuck is this boss? Alright, so I quickly glanced at where the hell I'm supposed to go. And it is in the elevator at the end of the spiral staircase back up to the first floor. Which is a little frustrating because I'm going to have to re-clear these rooms to get through. And it's kind of counterintuitive because I thought that would be sending me out, given that's where I started. I'm assuming it's some sort of like locked back room. So we'll head back there, kill ourselves some boss, and be done with it. Oh, this is not good. Oh, that's the last one. Big yikes. Thank you.
I've never heard of a Shade living with a machine. What's that about?
Don't know, don't care. All that matters is that we kill them both.
Found the entrance to our robot friend's hideout.
Right. Let's head down.
Are you mad? We've no idea what lies below.
Beats going the long way around. Come on.
What's the trick here? How do I not get hit for the majority of this? Because I don't have no heals left.
Look at the shade.
Shade? What shade? Oh, on the head.
Commanding the robot somehow.
Aim for the legs. Knock it down. Take out the shade.
Get away! Get away! That was not getting hit.
Exterminating. Ping. Must defend my mission.
Oh, damn it. That's a shade. It's a shade!
All right, next one we go in. Shit, he did both at the same time. Oof.
Exterminating.
Right, now it's got wings.
This thing can transform?
Oh shit, it's taking off.
Watch for falling debris!
Look out!
Holy shit.
Escape! 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 Go! See the world! Must protect! Must fight!
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oof.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, this guy's a piece of cake.
No mere robot can face the majesty of Grimoire Vice.
I can't concentrate with all this bullshit fancy talk.
Oh shit.
Calm down, I'm getting killed here.
Yeah, me too, lady. Down you come. Here it is. No? What are we missing here? Please stay still. Oh, that's the one that was in his head. Thought it was just a random mob.
Come on, that's enough.
I did it! Now that this goddamn thing is dead, I can forage wherever I want! Just wait, you goddamn freak! Now I can make all kinds of powerful weapons! Just leave it to me! Leave it all to me!
Look, we get it, okay? Really?
He took that pretty well, I think.
Hatred and madness will never heal a wounded heart.
Maybe it's just all he's capable of right now.
Revenge is a fool's errand.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, that's the third one. I guess we need to head back to the city now.
Maybe Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Called it.
Very well.
All right.
Looks like we found it.
Good lord, it's enormous.
What's the trick here? How do I not get hit for the majority of this? Because I do have no heals left.
Look at the shade.